was evening on a train bound for nowhere. Met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle. He drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and he asked me for a light. The night got deathly and quiet and his face lost all expression. So if you're gonna play this game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold on and know when to fold on, know when to walk away and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. To surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, and he faded off to sleep somewhere in darkness. The gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found the days that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. Got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold on and know when to fold on, know when to walk away. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done.